Yes, in order to make videos for women, they should be pink and have bows on them. No, that is not what should happen. For centuries, we've been making videos for men through their POV as director, as writer, in order to make video or content for women. Having women in the room is the first step, making sure their POV is heard. Women of color, if that's the audience that you want to reach, and having them spread out equally within the, not just the concept and development, but the writing and the execution. And then you'll have a great video for women.